Sourdough pancakes in 60 seconds. To a bowl, add 250 grams of all-purpose flour, 30 grams of sugar, 250 grams of sourdough starter, 500 grams of buttermilk. Mix it up. Leave it covered overnight. The next morning, add 50 grams of melted butter, 2 eggs, 3 quarters teaspoon of table salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Mix it up. Heat a skillet to medium heat. Melt butter. Pour batter. Flip when there's holes on top. Cook until done. Eat with lots of maple syrup and butter. And that's how you make sourdough pancakes.